Burning down the house.
I'm so glad you're okay. And who are your new friends? Hi, everyone.
Kate, you're back! Yay! Let's play catch!
Okay, how do we play?
You forgot the rules? Kay is getting off. You did it!
I think I broke the game. Wait, I think I got it.
Let's play tap. Catch me!
You need to go up with the other ones. Like this? Oh, it's that. I need to make them go there? Yeah. Is that it? Oh, collect memory. Okay. I think I just accidentally did what I wanted to do. Can I already collect?
Okay, good.
What a beautiful market.
Not as beautiful as you are.
Mama? Papa?
You did it! Kay, we missed you! Kay, we missed
you! Vienne, you are so beautiful. Did you know that?
I had no idea, Adam. You're such a charmer.
So, their relation was good until something happened.
That's so funny.
I love marketplaces. All these handmade treasures. Oh, look at those tiny baby socks. Are they hand-knitted?
Maybe we should buy them.
Really? We should buy the baby socks. What's that supposed to mean?
Well, if you like their socks, then they might fit some potential babies? I was just joking.
That's so funny.
Yeah, that was weird.
Isn't it too early to be talking about babies?
All I'm saying is, you're the kind of person I could imagine having kids with. It's too much for a first date, isn't it?
Well...
First date? Seriously? First date? Come on, man. That's a bit creepy. I think I can go up here or not. Oh, there's a pathway for here, right? That place that I need to reach. Yeah, through here. Oh, hello. Oh, there's two here. No.
Oh.
Just go down. I can't. Okay. I was trapped in the staircase. Oh, nice. Hey, kids. Come on, help me.
I mean, I don't want children right now, but, you know, someday.
Look, sure.
I'm sorry. Maybe I'd better go.
About it. Let's take it a bit slower, okay?
No, do I have to get this one? Oh, no. Why did... Wait. And that woman is a saint. Doesn't really seem like the one who's talking mad things and is a monster under the ocean.
Of course! I'm just getting carried away. This is such a beautiful day! How about a makeup kiss? On your cheek, of course.
Okay, Mr. Charmer.
Glowy? Oh no. There's something wrong.
Where's Papa?
Calm down, okay? Papa will be here any minute.
Where's my beautiful smart princess? There she is! I can't believe you're already three! You are so tall!
She's four, Adam.
Four? Of course. So grown up. Honey, I'm so sorry I'm late.
Late? I haven't heard from you in 2 days. 2 days you've been gone! I thought you were dead! Didn't you think about us, about how we would feel?
The work trip was hellish. It was awful. I know. Come on, let's go to the cafe. I'm starving.
Adam, what the...
Don't fight with me in front of Kay.
But I...
Kay, who wants a big chocolate ice cream?
Me, Papa, me! I love you.
I love you too, Kay.
I don't remember that, and I don't want to hear it. This is too much. Poor Mama. Are you also friendly?
Mama is crying again.
Oh no.
Please love again, Mama. Yay!
Okay. So yeah. That guy only cares about babies.
Mama and Papa are fighting again.
That guy's weird. He doesn't seem like a bad person. But he's weird. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, well. That may be the last one.
To play with us. Where is he?
Maybe there's... No.
Where is Papa?
Yes.
Yay!
And another one.
Why is Papa never here?
Oh.
I can't take this anymore. But I have to keep going.
No, it's not up. Anyway. Oh, okay.
Yay! So you made it this far. Congratulations. Are you happy now?
You again. Just get out of my way.
I'm doing you a favor. Just give up.
I can't. If I stop now, nothing will ever get better.
But it might get worse.
I have to try.
So, I don't like you. But I think that's some of a representation of Kay. I mean, everybody has its own representations. Oh, there's a lot of messages in the bottle. That's weird. I don't feel well. Please help. I can't help here. I don't understand. I thought they are happy? That can be real. Huh. I don't want to hear all this. It's too much. Too much. Is there something here? No. Okay, so everybody's kind of desperate here. I think I can see why, though. Oh. Let's end this corruption. Oh, there's somebody in there.
What's wrong with it?
What am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. It's more corruption, I think. Another one? Yeah. Oh, it's right here. Maybe those corruptions are connected to those messages in the bottle? Oh, this one is different. Might be something. Oh. Oh, she said the same thing.
So good.
Oh, I think I have to damage that thing, right? Like this?
Bad person. A bad sister. You treated Sunny like dirt.
I was selfish. Yes. But I've changed. I will never let him down again. Or anyone else.
Oh. So now you think you can interfere in everybody's lives again?
No. I just need to listen. I can help them.
Oh, poor K. You're making it worse without even realizing.
At least I'm trying.
Oh, okay. Well, I thought I would never go down here. I mean, K's right. She messed up. She acknowledged it. And she's willing to change. I mean, everything's fine for me. Oh, where? Oh, okay. Starting to change things. She'll do better. She's a good girl. I mean, if we compare her in the beginning of the game, like, she was really insecure, I think. And now that she understood how people's felt about everything, I think she's been doing a great job. Yeah, girl. That's the confidence I want to see from you. Those lights. I mean, the meaning behind those lights, they were explained? I mean, even if it was subtle in any part of the game. Because I just don't understand how she feels such an agonizing pain.
Just need to listen and help each other.
Kay, You have no right to tell your parents what to do. Children aren't supposed to interfere in their parents' lives.
I don't care. I will help them. They just need me to listen. If it worked for Sunny, it will work for them too. I can do this.
So, you've made it further than ever before. But Kay, ask yourself, why are you still a monster?
I can fix it.
Oh, that's something. That's kind of pretty. The scenario, I mean. I wonder how Kay looks. And, I mean, this bag also. Storing a lot of corruption, right? That doesn't seem to be good. I don't know. Empty bottle? Someone left. No message?
Poor Glory, you're still tangled up. We can figure this out, okay?
Oh, yeah, it's just pressing a button. Or not? Where are we going? Where are we going? If I do this? No. I just have to get to the boat. Oh,
I know,
okay,
things
okay, okay.
Have been tough lately.
Yes. I miss you. Sunny and Kay do too. You're never really here.
Not this again. I told you I need to work. It took me ages to get to this position. I don't want to lose it. Kay is 20 now. She can take care of herself, and Sunny has you. Look, I'm exhausted. Let's talk about this later, okay?
Fine. It's a beautiful day. Let's not ruin it.
Deal.
And this place is great, isn't it?
It's wonderful.
I need to show you something.
What is it?
Let's just say we're going on a boat trip. You see that house over there?
Yes.
Do you like it?
It's nice house.
Oh, well, it's ours now.
Wait, what? Are you serious?
Yes.
Oh, that's great.
Think of all the things we can do here. You can barbecue in the summer and relax in the garden. You can even work from home.
It's just this is all so sudden.
Let's go inside. You'll love it.
Okay.
We're going to be so happy here. I promise.